gone too soon. NBC News confirming up-and-coming Atlanta rapper Lil Marlo, whose real name is Rudolph Johnson, died over the weekend. Atlanta police finding the 30-year-old shot to death inside a car involved in a single car crash along I-285 South near the Benjamin E. Mays Drive overpass Saturday night. Police are still searching for the shooter. Lil Marlo was signed to Atlanta's Quality Control Music.